Very effective home remedy is to cure cellulitis. Cellulitis is a non-contagious skin infection caused by bacteria, Staphylococcus and Streptococcus, are the most common bacteria that can result in cellulitis. This problem can affect any part of the body. Some of the symptoms of this problem include pain, fever, skin redness and inflammation. Sweating, joint stiffness and fatigue may also be experienced in extreme cases. You can use various types of natural treatment to obtain relief from the problem. First, tea tree oil. The antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and antifungal properties of tea tree oil are very useful in treating the problems of cellulitis. All you need is to apply some tea tree oil over the infected area and leave. It is advisable to use this remedy 2 or 3 times in a day to get effective results. Second, turmeric. Turmeric is helpful in treating a lot of skin problems. The curcumin contents of turmeric possesses the anti-inflammatory properties that help in reducing the pain, plus the antibiotic and antiseptic properties were to treat the problem effectively. Add 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder to a glass of warm milk and consume each day to treat cellulitis. Third, fenugreek seeds. Fenugreek seeds are rich in flavonoids that help in reducing the pain and inflammation. All you need is to soak some fenugreek seed in water for a few hours. Now use the seeds and grind them to make paste and apply it over the affected area. Leave for a few hours and then rinse it out. Fourth, garlic. Garlic is a natural antibiotic that is considered best to fight off the infection, plus the anti-inflammation properties of it helps in getting rid of inflammation. All you need is to eat some fresh raw garlic each day until you get relief. Alternatively, you can also make a paste of garlic and apply it over the affected area. Fifth, coconut oil. Coconut oil is very useful in fighting the bacterial infections, plus its healing properties help in treating cellulitis. All you need is to apply some coconut oil over the infected area and leave for a few hours before rinsing it off. Sixth, oregano oil. Oregano is a natural antibiotic and it is very helpful in treating cellulitis. It possesses anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, antiviral and antifungal properties that reduces the problem. All you need is to mix 10 to 12 drops of oregano oil with either coconut or olive oil and apply over the affected parts. 7. Echinacea. Echinacea is a very beneficial herb that treats cellulitis. It has anti-inflammatory, antimicrobial, antibiotic properties. All you need is to apply echinacea cream or gel over the affected area, and the use of echinacea is not recommended for people with autoimmune diseases.
Thanks for watching.